Guys, to the countdown to Halo 5, welcome back, Ben. Well, not the countdown, my god. And welcome back to Halo 5, guys, it's Ben. When we last left off, we did the first mission. And now we're about to get into the second one with the Master Chief. So I'm gonna go to load, because hopefully it'll play the cutscene again, too. Kind of thing. Halloween right now, today. I'm trying to get this recorded before I head off, go take everybody trick-or-treating and all that. I'm gonna have this up probably later tonight or Sunday. I'm not sure which, but expect at least two videos Sunday. Oh, no cutscene. Oh well.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Anyways,
Colony
keep going.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
So...
impressive.
Hang on, I'm gonna let him talk.
A new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Different way to locate the objective, since Master Chief probably doesn't have the tracking thing. But he can still ground pound. So just gonna waste them real quick. So in the last cutscene, Chief went to this station. Oh, okay, I thought they were gonna explode. Chief went to the station, he broke through, killed a whole bunch of enemies in a pretty badass way like he always does. Now we're searching for something here. Honestly, I tried doing this mission with Ryan on Legendary, and we did it, but it took over an hour, and I decided not to use that video, because it takes so long to edit over and everything, and I'm trying to get this out as soon as possible. So, I'm just redoing the mission. I did have it recorded just to make sure. So, yeah. Energy sword. Oh god! They're going suicidal now. Gotta be careful for those. Ah, Needler.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path.
Didn't notice that guy.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
So, apparently this is Master Chief's old team that he used to hang out, he used to do missions with. So, he's probably gonna have a pretty good bond with them and everything. Probably see how that plays out in the story. But, oh, they have the shadow this time. That's cool. I'm wondering how that's gonna play out.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers, taking what supplies they can find. Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
While we wait, Kelly, Frederick, Linda. Ooh.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Taking a shotgun.
I like that. You can control your team to pick up weapons.
Take
now.
His weapon.
Going now. I'll give
so,
this one a try.
That worked.
Get moving.
Okay.
Let's go. Contact.
So it was around this part where, with Ryan, that I learned that you don't just die when you get shot enough times. You actually just go into, like, I think an armor lockdown. So you don't die as easy in a way. Your teammates can revive you, but if they go down too, you're kind of screwed. Which is pretty cool, honestly. I like how they added that feature to make it more squad orientated. I'm liking the smart scope a bit too, it's actually kind of cool. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, I actually stuck him, nice. Come on, get over here. I'm gonna take this. Gotta be something over here I can pick up. Oh, instant kill, I love it. Okay, maybe he was just low enough on health. Get out of here.
Area's clear.
Let's get up here.
Hide from here.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I love this thing. This is cool. Like, this is a lock-on grenade launcher, basically. Which I think would be pretty cool if it was actually a bit more useful in multiplayer, because, you know, it takes a lot of time for them to actually for charge. And you have to smart scope it too, so while they're hitting you, you're gonna get exited out of it easily. I'm just gonna come up here. Apparently that counts. Ten each time, so I gotta be careful with this. I like that. Perfect, they knew I was gonna need more. There we go. I'm loving this ability where you can glide while aiming, too. It's kind of like, Destiny with the Warlock subclass. With the, I think it's called Angel of Light. Almost fell off. No, there's base behind me, I'm good. Oh god, I'm about to die. Perfect stick.
My target is down.
Oh my god, that's a huge neck snap right there. I have the worst aim right now too. Come on. What else can I kill here? Is that a carbine? Perfect, I can use this. Okay, now I'm going through here.
Let's move on to central control.
Oh, this part.
Through those doors.
Surprise, bitch! And that happens, so let me get this cutscene.
Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
there. Chip. Psych? So what I'm trying to figure out is why they're putting Cortana back in if she was already dead. Like, maybe she's not actually dead, and I don't know, maybe they're gonna find a way to bring her back? Who knows? What I'm wondering is how come he didn't snap out of this earlier? Because I don't think this is like a real dream, a real thing going on, you know?
The domain Look. Is open. Meridian is next.
Meridian.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
And then there's apparently what the hell? That's a giant.
Chief, what's wrong?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
They probably think he's crazy too or something. But considering that they're all friends and everything, they might believe him.
We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is 4 levels down.
Mark a path.
I like this gun. It's a really cool gun. I like the sight too for the smart scope. It's actually pretty nice. I don't know where I am right now. Took long enough to kill these guys, my god.
Elites, active camouflage.
There we go, that's a kill. Kill the demon and his allies. I don't think he's on the side of the Arbiter. I need to do that. And that. Oh my god!
This area's clear. Move forward.
See? That's what I was talking
about. What did Cortana say
to Wait,
you?
They're there to help you.
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Let's go this way. I need a gun. I probably shouldn't have got rid of my assault rifle. That's alright though. I mean, it's fucking normal. Almost died. Forgot about him. Gotta watch my corner. This is actually kind of scary with these suicidals. Hunters.
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
Just keep going. Kill him. I need a plasma pistol. The way this thing sounds is pretty funny. I haven't seen one of these before in Halo 5 yet. So this is new. It actually looks kind of decent. Big one's gonna get you. Needler, perfect. Not sure if he was alive or not. Just had to be safe. This way. What's this? More shotgun ammo.
Pick up that weapon. Take this, Spartan.
The way this thing shoots is kind of weird. Perfect.
Sell it with an energy sword.
There we go, he's dead. Let me make sure somebody gets the shotgun.
They got this weapon.
Nope. Where is he?
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
I think this is the one I go to.
Covenant battle net just lit up. And I think I know why. Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
Uh-oh.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
I've never seen Chief ever
about reaching central control.
Move the 1001. He took out the Covenant all by himself.
Scuttle the Argent Moon.
Battle rifle, that's better.
Same plan as the perpetual devotion.
We overload the reactor at evac. Ship explodes, destroys
the ships
nearby.
I think I'll keep this combo right here.
The lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
There's the access panel.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
Alright. Ew.
There's chatter about Jewel M. Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong.
Oh, that's what it is.
Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of reach.
Weapons free. Take these coordinates.
Right.
Take that target.
Okay.
Do this. Mark him. Then by getting up here, I'll have a better chance of killing him. They can distract him or kill him. That's cool too.
Blue team, priority target.
Copy.
Oh god, he's actually angry. Ow!
System lock. Blue team, need an assist.
Somebody get over here and save me. Kelly. I thought I was about to die. The AI in this game are really stupid too. I forgot to mention.
Blue team, on my target.
Come on, there's gotta be a faster way to take care of them. Apparently shotguns aren't doing much anymore. He's down.
Hunter's down.
Reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Now this one.
Schematics show a path to the reactor through here.
Force that open. Oh, hard to punch it, that's cool. Ow. Down the hole.
Reactor,
oh god, they land on top of me.
We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Let's get there
right,
here.
Let's go.
Break through. I love it, it's so fun to do that. Oh, I know what to do. Perfect.
The controls are on the far side of the room.
I love that.
Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
He's dead. Come here, you. No way. I did not. Yeah, that's what I thought. I knew I didn't get him. Get out of here. God, I suck at shotgunning. Like, my controls have been really off for some reason.
Clear that turret.
Copy.
Focus on that turret.
Roger.
Look at him too.
Clear that turret.
On it.
Clear that turret. Carbine. Family. They're getting ready for Halloween right now, so I'm trying to wrap this up. Then we're all gonna go together, you know?
Kelly's down. Move to assist.
Move to assist. Hurry up, pick her up, pick her up, pick her up. There we go.
Engage the jackal. Engage the elite.
There we go. I love this teamwork option here. Elite. My god, he got wasted.
Focus on that turret.
Come here, boy. That silenced all of them, I guess.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
Let's overload this thing.
Reactor failsafe.
That should be enough. Can I detach these things still?
Got
yes.
It. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay. Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Right here, I'm guessing.
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
I like that the weapon is like straight on his back now. Look at that. It's straight on their back now. In between.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
So the plasma cannons look a bit different too, so.
How do we stop it?
Everything looks different.
Sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna pack some heat. Of course they shoved that one off. Great. Okay, they're all scattered. Venting control. In fact, I should be trying to get down there instead. What am I doing? Drop right here. I think by dashing, it'll probably make me get rid of the cannon, so I gotta be careful with that. Yep, got rid of it. At least it didn't fall off so I can pick it up. Let's kill everybody else, grab a Banshee, and get all the stuff done. Hey, stop it! Piece of crap. Okay, I gotta get through. So let me charge up. And... booyah!
Override controls.
Break the glass in case of emergency.
Override activated.
Ooh!
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are
exposed. Get somebody in that Banshee.
Eliminate the targets, blue team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Screw to this bird. Roll. Am I though? Can't roll for the reason. I got rid of this one. Oh, let me back up. I'm about to kill myself if I go to that one right now.
Blue team, on my target. Blue team, priority target.
One down. Is that all of them? I think so. Yeah. Shields down.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican.
Oh, they're all in one now.
No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Over here. Just inside, through an airlock.
Please don't fall off, guys.
This station's about to be slag. Move to the prowler.
Can do here. Not sure how this rocket's any different from the last one, but oh well. Move! We gotta go!
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin.
I'm running out of ammo too. There's gotta be something over here I can use.
There's the prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. Rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Almost done. Gotta hold them all off and we're good. There you go, out of ammo. Gotta start getting killed for something else. Almost fell off. What's over here? More battle rifle ammo. Perfect. I'll take that instead. Where are they? No, I thought that was an elite. No,
marking the prowler's control panel.
Got it. Dude, I can free run so good in. I can free run way good in this game. Incorrect grammar for the win. Just imagine Ford just doing a parkour course or something like that. That'd be great. Go over here, get more ammo. Oh, I got Frederick down.
You're still active, Fred.
I love it. It gives you an overshield too, just like Destiny. Who's shooting at me? Get out of here. Piece of shit. I can pick up that fuel rod too, if needed. You know what? I'm gonna pick up myself a DMR. Just because I like being able to hit with only one shot. One shot is all I need.
More hunters.
You know, unless I miss. Wow, I missed. Get out of here. Get out of here. Fucking jackals. I think they're the most annoying ones I've had to deal with so far. Fuel rod over here I can use. There we go. I didn't even know how I found it. Magic. There we go.
Covenant reinforcements inbound.
Throw some rounds at it. That was easy. You can get out of here. Just in case they get close, I got this. But I'm hoping you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. This is pretty fun for me. I'm loving this Halo so far. If you love it, please comment and all that, or subscribe. That way, you know, just spread the word about it, too. I win that sword fight. Oh my god, he just fucked me up.
I need support.
He's my target now. Fuck you, my good sir. Yeah, I'm gonna have to aim down. I'm so used to aiming down from Destiny now, too. Basically, everything, in a way, is like Destiny. So, you know, you're gonna have to get used to that too. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Got him. Probably's ready, let's go. Right here, I think? Yeah, right there. Now we get to see the cutscene.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Look at all that dead. Look at all those dead bodies and ammo.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Oh, do you like to do things his way?
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
Well, apparently they just have a chief over the UNSC. I would too in a way, probably. I mean, he's a master chief. I'd be safe with him. Kinda. And then stealth drive. And that's this mission, guys. Hope you enjoyed it and everything. Till next video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that.
I tried to warn you this was happening.
I'll just let this cutscene roll for a second.
Captain, she is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain. A galaxy-spanning network
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody
it
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
Damn.
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Damn. Roland really hit it there. Roland seems chill. This cutscene here too.
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, not this gray area BS.
No.
I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
Armor lock.
Hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
Even Buck's like, what the fuck?
Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
I'm not sure what he meant by that. I don't know if he meant that as in, like, they decided to join because of the Chief, or they're in a mess because of the Chief, in a way. Not sure. Still too early to tell. This has got to be the last part of the cutscene. So I'm just going to pick up each video after each cutscene. I know that's probably not a good way to do it, but I try to go back to the cutscene. Try to go back to the cutscene before, and it didn't really work out, so. Alright, well, that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, peace. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass.